Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to remove audio in Adobe Express application using your mobile device. To remove audio from a video using Adobe Express is super easy. Open up your Adobe Express application and from the first home page, tap on the plus button at the bottom right corner and start up a new project. Click on Upload Media and select Photo Library and choose a video that you want to edit or remove audio from your device's camera roll. After selecting the video, click on Done at the top right corner. This will now help you import your video on the timeline. Select a video layer on the preview screen at the top and you will be able to see options at the bottom. Click on Volume and tap on the speaker icon at the left corner at the bottom. This will mute the volume from your video. Now tap on the tick mark on the bottom right and then preview your video. And you will be able to see that the volume from the video clip has been muted or removed. After you are done, tap on the export icon at the top right and export your video according to your preference. So that's how you can easily remove audio from a video using Adobe Express application on your mobile device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching.